to Lake Park Drive. This is a new construction. We have the living room here. And the kitchen is going to be over to the left. A huge garage out there. There's also a laundry area and a drop zone. So we have a laundry room here. And then there'll be a closet here and a drop zone. This is actually going to be a coffee bar in the kitchen. And there's also going to be a pantry here. And this is a closet. A dining room here, stairs going down to the basement. The builder's talking about putting wooden stair rails here. To the right, we've got a really good, generous size bedroom, and then another really good size, generous bedroom. And then we have the master ensuite, and again, this is a really good size. We have 9-foot ceilings. Off the master is the bathroom. There'll be 2 sinks here. We've got a closet, a really good size walk-in. And then we will have a tub straight ahead there. And a shower here that will be all tiled. And then the stool will be here. As you can see, the bathroom is nice and bright with 2 windows. And we've got some incredible views out here as well of the bluffs. This property is located down on the prairie. It's Holman School District. It sits on 6/10 of an acre. It's got its own private well and septic. And it's located in Rivendell Addition. And then here's the other main bath. Again, there'll be dual sinks in here, the stool, and the tub with the shower over the tub. They are working in the garage, otherwise I would show you that, but there's also a staircase going from the garage into the basement. So stay tuned.